from groundbreaking interviews to a long-awaited seat at the anchor desk. From the early days of educational TV to those first steps in children's entertainment, Lynne Hayes-Freeland, Eleanor Schano, Ricki Wertz, and Josie Carey. These women opened doors in Pittsburgh and across the country. From the WQED archives, profiles of four women in broadcasting who made a difference.